as I mentioned before, this is something I like to call the MCT, the Master Control Terminal. It's a little program Paige started putting together a while back. This baby connects your whole business network, from the open road to SecuroServe. From here, you can see the stock levels of any business you own, and more importantly, you can resupply and source from here too. Have full control of all your businesses from one chair. Gone are the days where people need to get up and move to control an empire. This is the digital age where the lazy rule. Classic first step. Head on over there. Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important. Oh, and just so you know, our rich benefactor's covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, need to put up the meager setup for yourself, but she wants to make sure it's done right at least once.
Fucking shit!
Oh!
Messed up!
What?
Jesus!
What the fuck?
Security, an obvious route in, especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye. Right, I need a few key things here. Try to get a picture of a guard. A security camera would be nice, and give me a pic of a keypad.
Complete with hot tubs and an infinity pool.
Okay. we need. Now, you can call it a day, or you can keep looking around to see if you can find anything else that might help us when it comes to the big day. Up to you. When you're done, head outside. It's harder than it should be. Those places are designed to trap you in and keep you spending. Now, I need to see some other exits. Can you give me a pick of a side door? I'm looking for any that have security keypads. Basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you.